We're gonna blow up the ship. We'll take our chances in the shuttle.
Good.
We're gonna need coolant for the air support system. Parker! I've powered up the shuttle. Have you got those coolant tanks ready?
We're doing it. You wanna give us a hand down here?
Lambert? Lambert! Parker! God. No. Please work. Thank you.
There's something loose on the ship. This unknown organism. It came out of Kane. We just ejected his body out into space. I don't know how Ash missed this thing in the medical scans. It would have been visible. Anyway, he's putting together some sort of tracking device to help us catch it, and Brett and Parker are rigging up something to drive it toward the airlock. But this should never have happened. This is why we have quarantine regulations. For this reason. Anyway, quickly.
Gross.
Warrant officer is in the process of collating with Mother. There is a somewhat high probability of her discovering Special Order 937. I am containing the incident. The organism is deadly, and it's entirely likely that, whatever the outcome, its safe procurement and analysis is assured. Ash signing off.
This is it.
Danger. The emergency destruct system is now activated. The ship will detonate in T-minus 5 minutes.
Okay.
Thank you.
Lucky, lucky. You are my lucky star. Lucky, lucky, lucky. You are my lucky star.
Lucky.
Emergency
system lucky. Is now activated. The ship
will detonate in T-minus. Lucky.
3rd officer reporting. The other members of the crew, Kane, Lambert, Parker, Brett, Ash, and Captain Dallas are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley, last survivor of the Nostromo, signing off. I'll see you soon, Amanda. Be a good girl. I love you.